arrogance of man is thinking nature is in our control.
A prehistoric monster the Japanese call Godzilla has just walked out of Tokyo Bay.
And not the other way around.
Tall as a 30-story building.